we're done with the court, and today we are having a fun day and headed to the river.
Can't wait. Different river.
Hello.
What up?
We opened the windows. Eyes feel all the pain.
Oh my god, how close is this to my face?
Really?
Burn all the lines, you intoxicate. Just like nicotine, brushing me, touching me. Suddenly, on my feet, and you pull on me.
Dude's name on the house party.
Yeah, it was a good day. I feel a lot better now, probably because I just spoke with him. Yeah, I'm hyped up. This was a good day today.
Hey, y'all know me on the regular. I do not drink sodas. But when in the DR, you go ahead and grab you a Coca-Cola.
Need that.
This little girl just came up and gave me this bracelet, and then I had another one make this one for me.
Maybe give my last Propel packet away. We'll see.
It's just really cool to see all of our hard work paid off and the community's already using it, so it makes me really happy.
Looking forward to the ceremony and getting everybody here to enjoy it, and it'll be fun to see all the kids one last time.
It's playing like 10 on 10 basketball. Everybody wants to be out on the court. It's super cool to see them enjoying it so much already, and we haven't even left, so it's pretty exciting.
Having tons of fun. Even the parents are out here playing volleyball, playing basketball.
I don't usually like babies, but that one's really cute. Dropped out the porch, put that picture sport out here in the field. Oh yeah, I'm already yeah. Come outside looking like a snack. Hurry up, get in, hell yeah. Come with me on this mission. Riding down the coast, have one up for show. You said break a lead, I said pass to you.
I work hard every card every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day, and no matter.
I'm ready to go home. It's been really fun, but I'm definitely ready to see everyone back in Kansas. Roll up to the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homie's real hood.
Feeling a little sleepy, it's 4 a.m., but I'm excited to go home. It's been great here, but it'll be nice to my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I just don't know. No, I can't get that knuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the dilly, now hold on. I was disgusting.
Don't put that on. Stop zooming that close. Just as quick as you could
fall. Oh no, no, no. Well, that sucked. 4 hours on a flight. We all missed our flight.
I'm one of the lucky ones. He gets to go home tonight. Everyone else got screwed and has to go home tomorrow.
How's Matiyaya become the Americans? Our flight from Miami got delayed by like 4 hours because we needed to load extra cheese plates onto the plane. I don't think anyone wanted a cheese plate. All we wanted was to come to Dallas. But Marissa is a miracle worker, and she's gotten half of us home tonight, and then a few people home at Kansas City, and now a couple more people maybe tonight. For days and days, but today she ain't got shit to do.
Her ride along with you. I'm here, so that's all that matters. I'm just kidding. It was sad to say goodbye to Tyler and Isaac and Maddie and Michaela, but Marissa too.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when